with your lies and deceit, because you want to take her place, you put her in shame and disgrace. For you it's just the race.
What are you doing here?
Hey, you want to win this race.
I should be asking you that. So you dropped from Keke just to come be with Murphy? Is that what you did?
Because the truth has a way of coming out at last. Hey, what did she do to you?
Oh,
Bogini,
come ready. Oh, baby. This thing here, I never knew she's actually more shameless than I thought. She has no shame, more. No single shame at all.
How could you? You left the guy who took care of you. You literally bit the fingers that fed you. And you tried to cajole me into getting married to you. What were you thinking? What were you thinking?
Hey, you pig. Is this a cheap lie you told just to be with him?
Juliet. Are you not 1 month pregnant for your fiancé? Are you not?
What is going on here?
How do you expect me to just sit by, fold my arms, and watch you deceive an innocent man into marrying a girl like you?
Brenda, me, Juliet, pregnant. For what, if I may ask? Brenda, is this how cheap and useless you are? Oh my goodness.
Baby, I'm sure you don't expect this low life to own up after being exposed.
So Brenda, you carried your stupid body back to this place to lie against me so you can lay with him. I am ashamed of you.
You know where you are.
This is Nollywood Pictures TV.